Thank you. music by themselves, but the second time you're going to join in. They're going to point at the end. So let's try to dash it through the
snow.
In a one horse open
sleigh.
On the fields we
go.
You got it. So let them sing the first part, and then we'll turn to you and point to you.
Don't get behind me.
at church. And I wanted to make it a Christmas song. So I made it a Christmas song, and I have to tell you what the words are. It's in the style of salsa, of course, if you know me. Hello, that's me.
Okay.
And since it's in salsa, it's all in Spanish, celebrating Latin America's Latino holiday traditions. Decorating a Christmas tree, a bolito navideño, with cascabelitos, which are jingle bells, estrellitas de nieve, snowflakes, angelitos de papel, paper angels, and join the song, Feliz Navidad.
Prospero año y felicidad.
Prospero anno di felicità. Let me hear you, parents. Here we go.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero anno di felicità.
Come on, those arms, parents.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
They did amazing. You would not know that they didn't have as much rehearsal time as would have been lovely. You guys, thank you. You guys, blow your families a kiss. Did anyone want to say anything before we leave? And I'm going to give you instructions.
Miss Vera talked about our students need to be singing.
Yes.
Yes. And thank you all for taking the time again, 6:30 in the morning since October, for our students to be able to work with Miss Vera. Give yourselves a hand, please. And last but not least, let's give our wonderful students a hand. Yes. Wonderful performance as always. We really truly appreciate you. Thank you.